Let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts. Let the word of Christ dwell in you richly. Good morning, everyone. This is Father Theodore Hunt, bringing you warm Christmas greetings from the Church of St. Stephen, Downsview. I wish to extend a very warm welcome to everyone joining us today on this first Sunday after Christmas. If you are visiting with us for the first time online today, we are especially delighted to have you with us. Thank you for coming. In the next few minutes, I invite you to listen prayerfully as we are led in our first and second scripture lessons by Brian Murray and Janet Morrissey, respectively. In today's sermon, I will address you on the topic, the redemption of humankind. Leading us as we pray and intercede today will be Ofdi Kwaku. Eternal God, help us to remember your presence with us now as we worship together as your people. And may all our hearts be lifted up in humble prayer and joyful praise to the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. I pray that you will enjoy the rest of your worship time with us today, and may God richly bless you. A collect for the first Sunday after Christmas. Almighty God, you have shed upon us the new light of your incarnate word. May this light, enkindled in our hearts, shine forth in our lives. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.